Hi, this is Jay with the Bank Cannabis Genetics, and welcome to Seeds of Knowledge, an ongoing video series dedicated to bringing you, the home grower, tips, tricks, and how-tos on cultivating cannabis at home. Today, we're going to be talking about planting out a clone in Rockwool. Now, if you've purchased a clone with the Bank Cannabis Genetics, they're going to come in these nice little baggies with the roots and water, ready to plant into your medium of choice. When you get these home, it's best to pot them out right away. When handling the clones, we do always suggest wearing gloves, especially when working with Rockwool. There are little nasty splinters you can get in there, especially dry Rockwool you really do not want touching your bare skin. Now, I've already got my Rockwool pre-wetted with water at a pH of 5.7. The Rockwool is a little alkaline out of the box. We're going to use a more acidic water than we're going to feed with in the future to try to get the pH of these down a bit and more into the range that's going to be friendly to our plants. All right, so we're just going to take our clone out of our bag, open it up and pull her out, and then I'm going to take a standard 1.5-inch rooting plug, dunk that in my 5.7 water. You can use a rooting stimulant in there if you'd like to kind of kickstart things. Make sure we get all the way to the bottom of the stem with the bottom of our rooting plug, and also make sure we're wearing gloves. Poke a hole down in the bottom of this to accommodate these roots. We want to give those room to grow in there, and we really want to avoid twisting as we're going in here. If you twist that around and they're wrapping around too much, as those roots expand and get bigger, they can actually choke off the plant. So please resist that urge. Now, our clones have been getting nutrients the entire time during the cloning process, so you can feed these right away. I would just suggest going with an EC of no higher than 1.6 or PPM 800 on the PPM 500 scale. Now our clone is planted out, ready to get under your lights and get growing. Thanks for joining us on Seeds of Knowledge. We look forward to seeing you next time.